title card, nothing. Just boom, that.
Is it just me, or is a bulldozer made of sound going through my brain right now?
I love the annual parade of freaks.
They really are enjoying themselves down there.
Of course they are. They only get one day a year out of the freak hole.
You've never seen such ridiculous costumes.
Oh. Cannibals, Indians, men from Mars, or even the man and his wife are wearing costumes.
Well, that's what Mardi Gras is for.
Mardi Gras is for getting blackout drunk and getting your tits out.
Yeah, she's got like her cleavage out, so she's halfway there.
Someone just needs to get that lady some beads, stat!
Dr. Henry, there's a phone call for you. A Mrs. Ryder.
Well, here we go.
Josie, after you bring me some more tea, may go see Henry if you like.
Freedom, sweet, sweet freedom!
Josie, I'd like to see your costume before you go.
Yes,
sir. I'm afraid I'm going to have to leave you for a while, Catherine.
Oh, anything serious?
No, I won't be gone long.
Whole family got run over by a truck.
Just over on North Clayton.
Oh. But be careful.
Don't get accosted by any murderers while I'm out.
Don't worry about me.
Well, it can be very dangerous out there today. You know that as well as I do.
Oh, I'll be all right. Look, I've got an idea.
Why?
Why don't you come with me?
Ooh, you know, I don't usually come with you.
Yeah. I'd love to see you, Captain. It's been a long time, over a year now.
No, Paul. I'd rather stay here.
On the balcony, where I belong.
No, I'm not going to listen to you.
Balcony is life.
Please. Don't start
balcony
that again.
Balcony is love.
Okay, well,
balcony is the godmother.
Well, it's 3 o'clock. I'll be back by 4.
All right.
Oh, and
I'll be back by 4. That is the 4th of December. I'll see you in several months.
Well, look who's here.
Good afternoon, Dr. Hammond.
Good afternoon,
Melody. Miss
Catherine? I'm here to milk you.
I came up to show you my costume.
Oh, it's beautiful. Turn around.
Bend over.
Like it?
I'm Dutch Nightwing.
Well, you're the prettiest little Dutch girl I ever did see. Yes, I know.
I'll come back afterwards and show you all the things I catch off the float. All right?
And Melody, be careful of the stairs. Josie just polished them this morning.
Polished the stairs?
That doesn't sound... No wonder she's limping.
That just sounds like cruel abuse of a housekeeper. After you're finished polishing the stairs, why don't you get up and polish the roof, too?
Ah, the masked doctor approaches. Oh, good news, he's just getting drunk.
Not exactly what I had in mind when I said Playboy Bunny costume.
Oh, you thought right when you see you in it.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, yeah, it's getting spicy over there.
Furries and princesses.
Dr. Hammond, come back there. Go on.
You sure now?
Oh, go on. It's not fuzzing.
She should slow down. She's really knocking back those tees.
I like tea. You friend of the Hamiltons?
Yes.
I thought they were still in Atlanta.
Well, I borrowed the key.
Borrowed, stole. Tomato, tomato.
Killed, ate, whatever.
They're having a lot of fun down there.
Why aren't you down there with them?
The people disgust me.
Because I can see better from here. Besides, I don't like crowds either.
Yes, with all those masks, you can't tell what or whom you're looking at.
What kind of mask do you think it would take to, like, not identify a person?
You're alone on a day like today, a beautiful woman like you.
How do you know I'm beautiful? I'm wearing a mask, too.
Yes, it could be ugly as sin behind that mask.
What are you doing?
I'm coming over.
Oh, no, be careful, you're walking. Oh!
Don't worry, I'm fortified with liquor.
You go limp, your bones don't break or whatever.
I fall off buildings all the time. It's why I have such an interesting shaped head.
Hit by a car. Or you could fall and be trampled to death by the mob down there. Oh, it's happened. Or suppose someone had a knife. Now, you'd never know who did it with all those masks. Would you, Your Majesty?
I suppose not. And now, sir,
You may exit by my leave.
Wow, that was the most kindly way to say please fuck off I've ever heard.
Yeah, very nice.
You look like a queen sitting there, surveying her royal subjects.
Well, that didn't work, so let's go ahead and try the please fuck off thing.
Tell me, are you a good queen or a bad one?
Kind of in the middle. I haven't passed any signature legislation, but I also haven't gotten us into any wars, so...
Oh, I know this is Mardi Gras and everyone's supposed to be extra friendly today, but I'd rather be alone, if you don't mind.
No, but I do mind. And if I left, then I'd be alone.
Such a charming alcoholic home invader.
I'm sure there must be dozens of beautiful girls down there who just love some champagne. Why don't you go and find them?
See? Empty.
I drink it all because I'm a big boy.
Besides, I don't want to go down there. Look at them. Have you ever stopped to think what it's like behind those masks?
Sweaty?
This is the one day of the year they all wait for so they can hide from themselves.
Oh, God, he's a philosophic drunk.
Those are the worst. Give me angry or depressed.
But you're wearing a mask.
I am not. Take it back, you liar.
What are you hiding behind your mask?
At the moment, sir, my impatience. I wish you'd go.
I hate Mardi Gras.
So that's why you dress up and celebrate and bug me.
It's a hate costume.
No.
Just visiting?
That's right.
Then I don't understand.
What are you, some kind of idiot?
I mean, why would you visit New Orleans this time of the year when you say you hate Mardi Gras?
Well, I hate Mardi Gras, but I love getting drunk on a balcony and throwing champagne bottles at the lessers.
Shall we?
Oh, no, thank you.
But the queen always has the first dance. Come.
Oh, no, please!
All right, she did more of that than me.
You're a cripple.
There's a nicer way to say that, asshat.
Yes, I am. Now, would you please go? I'm tired.
Oh, there's no back railing on this patio.
A shame you're being a cripple. A beautiful woman like you.
Yeah, why did you choose to be a cripple?
What's up with that?
I don't want you killing yourself by trying to jump the balconies again.
Well, why worry about me being killed when we all die a little each day?
Now, look here, whoever you are. I've asked you very nicely to leave.
You're getting angry.
You wouldn't like me when I'm angry. And she turns into She-Hulk. Makes a sandwich out of him.
Then why don't you offer me some wine? After all, it's Mardi Gras, and didn't you say you're supposed to be extra friendly today?
Which is why I'm only going to give you one barrel of the shotgun.
Yes, I did. If I do, then will you go?
Perhaps.
There's some sherry back there on the sideboard.
Oh, Loretta, why are you giving him more alcohol? What are you doing?
Maybe he'll die of alcohol poisoning.
They say Mardi Gras is a day of magic. Black magic, they mean.
Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na
She was dressed as... like you. Your costume is exactly what she was wearing. Where did you get it?
I rented it.
You even look like her.
I rented her face, too.
That's what made me notice you out on the balcony. You look like Laura sitting there. Like the first time I saw her. On the night of the ball.
So I'm going to die today, aren't I?
Oh, yeah, you betcha.
Everyone was looking at Laura. She was the queen. She was the most beautiful woman I had ever seen.
Even well, Jim, thanks a lot.
Tell that. But it was her face, her beautiful face, that was the real mask. The mask that hid all the filth and ugliness that was really Laura.
You know, like muscles and sinews and tendons and stuff. It was under there the whole time. Ew.
Take off your mask.
No. Is that your cough? I gave you a drink.
Let me see what you really look like.
Man, this guy doesn't have much of an imagination.
And look more like her without the mask.
For you see, she didn't usually wear a mask. Allow me to elaborate.
Masks are things you put on a human face to make it not look like
human face. But when masks come off, human face looks more like human face.
You got any more champagne in here?
No, I've got some shampoo, though.
Close enough. You have any conditioner to follow that with?
I wonder if you'd be kind enough to get me a shawl from my closet in the bedroom. It's the middle door there.
Finally, I can let out that fart.
Yeah, she wasn't even moving those wheels with her arms at all during that point. And she's screwed. That maid just ended up, like, what, waxing the stairs? She's gonna luge down that thing at breakneck speeds.
You shouldn't be out here. It's damp in this hall. You catch a tip.
I just came over to invite my neighbor to watch the parade from the balcony.
But she isn't home?
No. I'm afraid she's gone out for a moment, but she'll be right back, I'm sure.
And I just starched your skirt.
Oh, so sorry. It must have accidentally hit the wheel of your chair.
You know, you say you're sorry, yeah, but I can definitely feel your boner pressing against my back right now. He's claimed her apartment as his.
What a manifest destiny.
I'm afraid I'm getting an awful headache. And I just know I'm out of aspirin. Would you be kind enough to go down to the drugstore and get me some?
Loretta, shotgun. If you object morally to the idea of killing a man, just shoot him in the nuts. That'll get your message across crystal clear.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
I better lock the door. If you're here alone, some fool might wander in while I'm gone.
So when do you think he's going to start making her write that novel?
He's going out to get his hobbling board right now.
One sledgehammer, one brick of wood.
They sell them together as a hobbling kit at Walgreens. When the hell did he get to that? Was that the maid for making her wear that bunny costume?
That or his boner works in mysterious ways.
Oh, man. Really wish I would have read this earlier.
Is that a scratch and sniff? Oh. And why did they pick his casting photo to put on the killer, you know, newspaper?
Well, we have all these shots of him, but that one, he looks fantastic in. Look at the lighting.
We forgot. Stars are closed today.
Wait, I did it wrong. I can Mardi see Gras. Your eyes.
Remember?
Wait, we saw this before. Are we caught in a time loop?
What are you doing?
Look, you can see the parade better with the doors closed and locked.
Parade's passing by.
Thank God they didn't notice us.
Let's go out on the balcony and watch it.
Oh, no. The noise would only make your headache worse. You can see well enough from here.
She's got a penthouse that has a view of the entire state of Louisiana.
Okay, let's just try to do this in a stealthy fashion. He's looking at the girls whipping out their tots.
Excellent, excellent. Keep whipping, girls!
My survival depends on those sweet, luscious tots.
They're throwing prizes from the floats. Maybe if we were out in the balcony, we could catch something.
No, they'll throw it through the window.
Everything else. What a beautiful painting you'd make.
If only someone squeezed out all your organs and made you two-dimensional.
If only what?
If
Duty should be a perfect thing. Pure and unconditional.
Oh, God. A philosophic drunk to a talkative one. Kill me now!
I had a dog once. Magnificent animal. Her coat was soft and beautiful as a woman's hair. One day she tried to get out and got caught under the fence and a nail tore her skin.
It was the most erotic thing I'd ever seen. A 4-inch scar on that
soft, beautiful coat. With its new hole, my brain became ablaze with ideas. Sexual ideas, mind you.
Why, I could make a hole in anything. And I could make any of those things my lover.
Fresh, virgin holes.
Holes that no one had ever experienced before. I was some sort of pioneer of holes.
I became whole man.
Na 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 na.
Whole man!
A beautiful tramp. A whited sepulcher.
You're an artist, then, a painter.
No, I'm a serial killer.
They said I was the most sensitive artist since Van Gogh.
Who's they? Well, me.
That was before Laura.
Ah, see. Where's Laura now?
Dead? Like, obviously.
In hell.
Oh, hell. I hear it's nice there this time of year.
I sneezed once and she didn't say, God bless you. She said, Gesundheit.
Couldn't we please go
so I threw her down a mine shaft.
How did you become a cripple?
I'd rather not talk about it if you don't mind.
No, tell me, why?
I just don't, that's all.
Why?
Why are you a cripple? Why? Why?
What kind of an accident?
There was a terrible deep frying accident.
When?
Is it fresh? Why does that matter?
My husband and I would come home from the country. I would drive the car and pouring down rain. I was driving too fast. Anyway,
what the hell did she just huff?
Your husband, what happened to him?
He was killed.
Man, whatever it is, it seemed like good shit.
Your legs, were they crushed?
No.
Cut up?
Wait, is she gonna snort
no.
aspirin?
Well, what happened
I think
to
she's gonna snort that Kleenex first.
I really don't know what's wrong with him. Anyway, they're paralyzed, and I just don't want to talk about it anymore.
It's really tragic.
So tragic, I have a
beautiful woman like you, marred by a deformity.
Oh, you flatterer, you.
It's been a long time since anyone called me deformed. Oh.
I'm not wearing my mask anymore. Oh, you still have yours on.
Now I know you're the murderer.
Oh, wait, poker face, right.
You're quite handsome.
Am I?
Yes.
That's what Laura said the first time we met.
She doesn't have much of an imagination. You figured so that there was no nose, no cheekbones, just face. Like a void underneath the mask.
What a magnificent portrait I could paint of you.
Let me get my crayons.
No. Your legs.
You know, I don't want to be that guy, but usually legs aren't in a portrait. Unless, like, their legs are behind their ears or something.
Couldn't you just forget about my legs?
That's what she asked me. Couldn't you just forget what I was and think of me only now as I am?
Was she legs?
Oh, I tried to forget. But it ate into my brain like acid.
And the acid in my brain didn't help either.
I couldn't see her beauty. No, only the filth underneath.
I feel anyone that gives a man that type of haircut should report that man to the FBI immediately.
It's in the haircut catalog that they have in the waiting room at barber shops as serial killer.
I would like the FBI special, please.
I'd like the express watch list.
Please, couldn't.
All right. Your wrap.
Oh, no, I don't eat it. I won't eat the wrap.
The Nets lost again?
No, it's not true. I'm not crazy.
To be fair, guy, that the article didn't say you were crazy. Did you remain yet?
I had to do it. Deformity must be destroyed. My father taught me that, and he was a great artist.
You know, a man of genius.
They thought he was insane because they didn't understand. You understand, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Don't you see? It's not right you being like this, a cripple. It's wrong. It's all wrong.
Come in! Catherine? Melody? Look, Miss Catherine. Look at our
the Dutch.
Mm. You
you go and get out of here?
I just came to show you what I got, like I said I would.
Listen, Heidi, I need you to kill a man.
And it works, too. See it burning? Here, hold it.
Yes, honey.
Ain't it pretty?
Oh, it's very pretty. The prey
the situational awareness of this child.
And watch King's float coming by.
Oh, all right. See you later.
Little girl, your foot. What's wrong with your foot?
Well, the maid keeps waxing the fucking stairs.
Melanie, don't. No, don't, Melanie.
Hitler no lackey.
Stay away from her!
Captain, you're standing up.
Holy crap, he was Jesus this whole time. She can walk again.
So, you tried to deceive me too. Just like Laura.
Laura really messed you up, huh?
Deceit is worse than deformity. Why did you trick me, Laura? Why didn't you tell me what you really are? You deceived me, Laura.
If there's one thing I hate more than physical deformity, it's fakers.
Laura, I'm Catherine. My name is Catherine.
You hurt me, Laura. You hurt
me. Where did he get that long strand of hair?
You really don't want the answer to that. Let's just say it doesn't smell great.
He's really putting a lot of eggs in the put this fire out with this strand of hair basket.
I can't, it's locked!
Kick it in, Heidi!
Use your club foot! Prove him wrong!
Fire bad.
And that's how the Allies won World War II.
Wheelchair, right there.
Crawling is also an option. Oh no, here comes the wax stairs!
Oh god!
Ah!
Oh, Dr.
Hale!
It's all right,
Donna.
Go on.
You bitch! You can't walk!
Catherine, I leave for 15 minutes and you're attacked by a murderer and the apartment burns down?
Oh, Paul. I'm so frightened!
You all right?
He goes ahead and drags her body up to the top of the stairs and toboggans her down the polished ones.
There's nothing wrong with you. You all right, Nock?
You see, I was right all along. That murderer therapy really works.
Hold me.
No credits. Everyone out.